Anderson Cooper, AC 360, CNN weeknights 10 Eastern.
So you heard that third explosion?
Oh, yeah, yeah. You heard it and felt it. I mean, it was like, being in a car accident, because you're shaking and the whole rig's moving and, you know, things are falling down and you're hearing people screaming and yelling. It was complete pandemonium.
What was the scene like at the lifeboat when you got there?
It was insane. I mean, people were just jumping in the lifeboats. There was other people, because there's two lifeboats side by side, and you're assigned to each one.
And each lifeboat fit about 75 people.
Yeah, but people were just running and jumping in them, and, you know, it's dark. You know, people were screaming and yelling, and, you know, we just got on the lifeboat. And, I mean, it was even worse. I mean, that was probably the worst part of it, is being on the lifeboat.
Why?
Because it was just, it's like you're almost waiting to die. Because it felt like it took so long for everybody to get on, and there's people screaming, you know, put it in the water, let's go, and it's filling up with smoke, and you can feel the heat from the fire. In fact, one of the guys that was on the lifeboat, he panicked so much that he got up out of the lifeboat and then jumped overboard.
And what was it like sitting in it and waiting for the others to come and waiting for it to get lowered?
I mean, we're just screaming, you know, to everybody, you know, get on the boat, get on the boat. And I remember another explosion. And when it exploded, the lifeboat free fell for about 3 feet and then just stopped all of a sudden. I was scared to death sitting there in that lifeboat. I said, you know, I've done made it out of my room, out of the living quarters, and here I am on a lifeboat that's supposed to help me get me off this rig, and I'm going to wind up dying on this lifeboat. And I started praying.